Hey there, folks. Santee at the Arizona Ghostriders here. Got mail. Hey, Santee. How do you get into reenactment? I've loved this stuff since I was a kid, but don't know how to go about doing it. Dexter Dinosaur.
Dexter?
We can do that. So, you're interested in doing Old West shows, living history, and reenactments or movies? Let's talk about it. In many episodes, we've given you tips on how to get clothes and guns on the cheap. Finding a place to do this stuff is another matter. Out here in the West, there's no shortage of folks who take pride in frontier history and strive to relive it. Many groups exist for like-minded individuals. As you've seen on the channel, a passion for the Wild West is not just in America. People recreate it all over the world. Well, maybe not in Antarctica.
I'm your Huckleberry. Tough crowd.
One of the best ways to find a group or a club is to go to an event and meet the members doing it. You can see how they roll and if it's a good fit for you. If the events are scarce, then hit up the internet.
Ada, be quiet! Look! Money! I just love the West, Ada!
Cowboy action shooting and fast draw clubs are spread all over the globe, and they're excellent places to start. You might find that those sports are your desire, but if not, then ask around and see who's passionate about performing the history. Here in Arizona, there's an annual event that covers so many eras. It's mind-blowing to walk past an encampment of Revolutionary War soldiers just to head to a World War II group. I mean, we can't be the only state that does this, so check your event schedules. Speaking about passion of history, go talk to some folks at a local museum. See what kind of trouble you can get into there, and investigate regional events that might warrant a reenactment or a living history demonstration. You can always start your own group and recruit members from the same sources already mentioned.
Well, you'll do.
Just make sure you get some insurance, which can usually be had for about $35 a year. Whatever you do in the gunfight world, make sure you get this coverage for yourself and your audience members. These insurance companies have guidelines about performance, safety, audience distance, etc. Remember, safety is number one, especially if you're doing any stunts or gunfight shows.
Hey folks, I'm here with JC Lovin. The last time you saw him was like 3 years ago when the channel first got started. And then he went to Texas, and now he's back from Texas, right?
I'm glad to be back, too.
Awesome. Now, JC was an old Tucson stuntman back in the day. What years were those?
89, 90, and 91.
89, 91. Wow, that's pretty cool. And you're still falling off of roofs today, aren't you?
The last roof I fell off was last weekend for the 80th anniversary at old Tucson.
That's so cool.
Many film companies who shoot Westerns are looking for folks like us. We already have the wardrobe and props, and that saves them money. Now, don't be quitting your day job just yet. There's not enough big budget Westerns being filmed to do that, but you can still be a part of some terrific projects.
Dear Mom, stop. Send money. Stop.
Can you hear me now?
It's time to also start thinking of the persona you wish to adopt. More than likely, you'll be playing a number of different roles in the group you become a part of. However, if you have a hankering to play something specific, do the research and get your costuming down.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've met Gary Wellborn before. How you doing, Gary?
I'm doing good.
Yeah. But you're not like an outlaw, huh? Wait, you're a marshal.
I am a marshal. A U.S. marshal.
It's going to be quite an acting feat for you.
It's us marshal.
What?
Yeah, us.
There's more than one of you?
Yeah, there's more than one of us.
Many of us are doing this for the love of the history. And, shooting blanks at each other, of course. If you're fortunate enough to make a few bucks on gigs, that's great. But I suggest you don't turn down the free stuff either. Yeah, it's a great idea. So.
Like, don't wear taco hats. Take the labels off.
Wait, you hear that?
Scary phone. It's not for you.
Well, you left it here, though.
Don't answer somebody else's phone.
But it's just, I mean, it's ringing. What if it's a job and he needs a
you
job?
You can't help yourself, can you?
Pistolero's Wild West show.
Yep. They don't do that. Nope. They don't do that. But for the right amount of money, they might do that, though. Let me put you on hold real quick. I was trying to help.
Mm-hmm. Hello, this is Jerry. Oh, really? Is that what he said? Oh, no, we don't do that at all. But I know someone who will do that, yeah. And you know what? You don't even have to pay him. I'll give you a call back as soon as we have him outfitted, all right? Goodbye. Come on.
Hey, folks, don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you on down the trail. Thank you.
It happens.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about making it now.